locked.
Big fucking surprise. Well, I'd already descended into hell. How much worse could this be?
The prodigal son returns.
These tunnels have gotta lead to the church. I just hope there aren't any zombies. This place stinks of rat shit and decay. It's like I'm back in my old apartment.
Thank you.
A 120-foot high wall decorated with skulls. Guess I must be getting close.
Thank you.
Holy shit, on an altar. You think God forgives shedding blood on hallowed ground? New, borrowed, blue. Time to walk down the aisle. Old, new, borrowed, blue. Time to walk down the aisle.
Thank you.
pay you for your sins. Time to beg for forgiveness, suckers!
I can smell that rotting face of yours from here! I'm coming for you, Immortal!
You can't be serious. Hiding at the top of a bell tower? Fucking French are so melodramatic.
Thank you.
gotta suffer just for making me walk up all these fucking stairs.
Thank you.
finish what my dad started.
And there he was, the Immortal. The bastard who ruined my life before it began.
Hey, I like what my dad did to your fucking face!
Fate did this to me, and fate brought you here.
You killed my mother!
No, it was you I was after. Elise accepted the will of the Loon. She has violated the gods. I simply reported it, and the Loon issued her punishment. Death! And the Loon determined her agent of fate.
Une sourivette qui courait dans l'herbe, je l'attrape.
A dream always ends the same way. It always ends with the killer.
Elle me dit il fait trop noir. Je la mets dans mon chapeau. Elle me dit il
fait. This is not what I wanted for us.
We must honor the code. Look at him, Cross. He is worth dying for.
He's worth killing for.
Your baptism, Wesley, in these very waters. Only now there is no one left to protect you. Fit suffering is optional. Dishonor.
This guy moves really fast for a blind fucker.
Look at this!
Mother and father died because, like you, they were fanatics because they trusted what? A fucking rag?
They put their faith in the Loon.
You're so sure of yourself, of your righteousness, but life is full of doubts. It's not blind faith. And you aren't God.
If there is no God, then it is our duty to create him. No great human endeavor has ever been accomplished without belief.
Oh, why don't you quit talking shit and die already?
You don't know me. What you are, or what you have.
But I do know what I am. I'm an asshole with a gun in a cool suit. A very cool suit. Oh, sorry, I almost forgot. I have something with my name on it.
But I think it belongs to you.